Okay, Felix Bursted here after your match at the Azerbaijan International. You looked like quite emotional after that, and you looked like you really fought for that, and you're really happy with the result.
Yeah, I think I knew it was going to be a really tough match. I got the first set a little bit surprisingly easy, and then I knew the second set was going to be much tougher. So in the end, it was just 50-50, and I'm just very happy that I managed to take the win.
Yeah, and coming into a tournament like this where it's, you know, the conditions could be a little bit difficult, you know, are you happy with the overall perception of the match?
Perception of the match, sorry.
Yeah, like, so your overall thoughts of like how it went, apart from the result.
I'm very, very happy, and I think it went good. I mean, this is a player, he has a better ranking than me, much more experience than me. So yeah, obviously I'm very happy to be through to the second round.
Going into the next round now, what is your ambitions there? Have you seen who you're facing yet?
I'm actually not sure yet. I think they're going to play here tonight, so I'm going to have a look, and then I'm just going to prepare.